Yo, Cinch Vlogs. We're going to the Jake Paul versus Tyron Woodley fight in Cleveland, Ohio. Starts tonight at 8 Eastern. Comment down below who you think you're gonna win. Honestly, I hate them both.
We got the electric scooters here.
Oh yeah.
Brandon is way down there. He's the only one that decided he's not getting one.
So now we're waiting for him. It's costing us 35 cents a minute. Here he comes.
It's quite the ways down there. We're currently looking. Brandon's been looking for a Jake Paul shirt. It's every day, bro.
Wait, No,
you said Jake Paul just on
Woodley
camera.
Fan.
You said
no,
you know.
Woodley fan.
Where's the Woodley. What's your favorite Jake Paul? What's your favorite Jake Paul catchphrase?
Woodley fan. Hey man, no cameras.
Kyle's currently looking for Logan Paul apparel. Not having any luck. Something about a unicorn maverick or something. I don't know.
I'm down.
Down. What's your favorite Logan Paul catchphrase?
I don't even know.
Prepping some TikToks, getting stuff done for today. I'm the only one here right now, so it is a little bit quiet. I just had a big mistake. I made an alt customs. Long story short, I changed our shipping method, and I made it so you literally couldn't buy anything but one item at a time if you wanted to. And most of our orders are two or three items. You know, they get a mouse, keyboard, mouse pad, keycap set. They make an arrangement of things. But if anything was over 1.9 pounds, you couldn't even ship it if you wanted to. And then another mistake I made was, for some reason, the only shipping option was one-day shipping. So I'm like, why the heck are orders down? I couldn't figure it out. Our website traffic is at an all-time high average. And it is September, August. So again, your conversion rate is not going to be as high, but I couldn't figure it out. So change of shipping and orders are going up just a little bit now that they can actually order. Getting some different combinations ready for TikTok videos. Doctor's Respect, little color edition, blue and white, and the blues actually match really well, which is pretty crazy. I mean, it's the exact same blue. Purple and black, white keycaps. Didn't want to go the extra mile today, so that's what we're going with. But these look pretty cool, and duct tape for whatever. If you're struggling to make backgrounds for things, like we just use our boxes and it looks really cool. We got this ring light up here and this brick backdrop from Menards. It goes across this whole corner. Yes, that's duct tape, but you can't see it in the videos. It even goes behind the mouse pads over there. So this was like a $15 little design thing from Amazon. You can use just black table, but you know, creating different backgrounds, even like stacking keyboards up or your items like this, just makes a unique background. And try to increase those impressions on TikTok. The algorithm is nuts right now. So many more users are flocking to TikTok, so you have to go that little extra mile when you're making some videos to see if you know, you'll get noticed. Also, two things. TikTok has paid promotions live for, I think, most accounts. So maybe we just got added to it, I'm not sure. But it's pretty cool. You can pay, I think I put a couple $100 on it, and we've gotten like thousands on thousands on thousands of extra views on some of the videos. Now, determining whether those convert into real customers has yet to be seen, but if you're looking to get some more viewers on your page, definitely check out the promotions. It's probably only under a business account, which I assume is correct. And also, there is now a creator marketplace where you can, if you're a creator that has some maybe 100,000 followers or something, and you think some brands might want to work with you, you go on there, you can view a sample video, you can hit apply, and those companies might pay you and send you product to make videos for them. My next goal today is determining how to get on that page so we can start getting some promotions from non-partners and see how we can turn some of those people into actual Alt Customs and Cinch Gaming partners. We're about a month out from moving both companies into a new office space we got. So I purchased a party store that we're converting into an office, and it is gonna make things a lot easier. We're combining Alt and Cinch into one place, and that is gonna mean I'm able to be in both businesses at the same time, and inventory is gonna be smoother, shipping is gonna be done in one big step. We can even cut down on some man hours by combining both companies. You know, if one company's work help, some employees can go help with that company, and it's gonna be cool. So that is the goal. The problem is there's only one bathroom, so now we gotta put another bathroom in there, because when you got this many people trying to go in one toilet, it's not gonna go very well. You know what I think is pretty funny is we have these Christmas bulbs. We're gonna put keycaps in. We made some cool stuff for Christmas time too. We filled up with keycaps. It was like $12.99. It was really cheap. And put random keycaps of all different colors. You could change your arrangement. People are still ordering these, like in summer. Who's ordering Christmas bulbs in summer? I mean, maybe, I don't know, but it's pretty cool. We got a lot less left for next year, and we're gonna be stacking them up in more boxes. Anyway, that's my little update. Haven't done a video in a minute. I plan to do more soon, but yeah. Come spend your money on our websites. It's great.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Bro, I don't like the peer pressure.
I'm on my way to give Jake Paul a...
I'm just a builder, dog.
You ain't recording.
Oh, you are? We're 20 seconds into this.
Don't put this on my podcast on YouTube.
Huh? Hey, there's 3 hours left on that battery. We better make some entertaining values.
All right, we need to film it. Are we making the intro?
All right, here's the intro. In three, I'm going to film it. I'll make sure it's on you.
Oh, wait, I got
Okay, ready?
Wait, not zoom in.